Meanwhile, a physician at Driscoll Children's Quick Care in Victoria has tested positive for COVID-19. That physician was tested after coming into contact with a COVID-19 patient at another facility. All patients and employees that came into contact with that physician are now being self-monitored. We were told everyone, including the physician, had been wearing masks.